Hi, boys and girls. This week, we actually are going to be talking about two letters. The first letter is I for insect, and the second letter is W for worm. The W goes wuh, wuh, worm. So today I have a really good story for you. It is called Diary of a Worm. March 20th. Mom says there are three things that I should always remember. One, the earth gives us everything we need. Number two, when we dig tunnels, we help take care of the earth. Must make tunnel, help earth breathe. That's what the worm says when he's digging his tunnels. And number three, never bother daddy when he's eating the newspaper. Chomp. March 29th. Today, I tried to teach Spider how to dig. First, all of his legs got stuck. I think I've twisted one of my ankles. Then he swallowed a bunch of dirt. I give up. Tomorrow, he's going to teach me how to walk upside down. March 30th. Worms cannot walk upside down. Worms and spiders are different, aren't they? April 4th. Fishing season started today. We all dug a little deeper. Did you guys hear something? Because those fishermen, they use worms as bait. So they're a little nervous. April 10th, it rained all night and the ground was soaked. We spent the entire day on the sidewalk. Hopscotch is a very dangerous game. I don't know if you've ever noticed, but when it rains outside, all the worms end up on the sidewalk. April 15th. I forgot my lunch today. I got so hungry that I ate my homework. My teacher made me write, "I will not eat my homework," 10 times. When I finished, I ate that too. He was a hungry little worm. April 20th, I snuck up on some kids in the park today. They didn't hear me coming. I wiggled up right between them and they screamed. Oh, I love when they do that. May 1st. Grandpa taught us that good manners are very important. So today, I said good morning to the first ant that I saw. Good morning. There were 600 more of them in a line. Good morning, good morning, good morning. How you doing? Good morning. Nice to see you. Howdy. Good morning. I stood there all day. Ants. We always see ants traveling together. May 8th. I had the worst nightmare last night. A giant bird playing hopscotch. Mom says I have to stop eating so much garbage right before I go to bed. May 15th. I got into a fight with Spider today. He told me you need legs to be cool. Then he ran and I couldn't keep up. So maybe he's right. May 16th. I made Spider laugh so hard that he fell out of the tree. Who needs legs? May 28th. Last night, I went to the school dance. You put your head in, you put your head out. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself about. And that's all we could do. Because they don't have any other parts, do they? They just only have heads. June 5th. Today we made macaroni necklaces in art class. I brought mine home and we ate it for dinner. June 15th. My older sister thinks she's so pretty. I told her that no matter how much time she spends looking in the mirror, her face is always going to look just the same as her rear end. Spider thought that was really funny, but my mom did not. July 4th, when I grow up, I want to be a Secret Service agent. Spider says I will have to be very careful because the president might step on me by mistake. It's a dangerous job. I told him, but somebody's got to do it. July 28th, three things that I don't like about being a worm. I can't chew gum. And I can't have a dog. And all that homework. July 29th, three good things about being a worm. Number one, I don't ever have to go to the dentist. Never could have a cavity. I don't have teeth either. Number two, I never get in trouble for tracking mud through the house. And number three, I never have to take a bath. And his mom's saying, who's my grubby little boy? Because they like it if he's all dirty. Because he's a worm. August 1st. It's not always easy being a worm. We're very small. And sometimes people forget that we're even here. But like mom always says, the earth never forgets we're here. Look at all those tunnels they made. Boys and girls, when you're on your bug safari this week, maybe you can look and see if you can find a worm. Have fun.